property owner cannot cut down the tree that is on another property that adjoins their own property. However, a property owner can cut off the limbs of a tree that do hang over on their property. Care must be taken, however, because the aesthetics of such actions and the relationship with the adjoining neighbor might be damaged in the process.